Hello everybody, happy Dasai. As it is the first day of Dasai, we are making it more special by cooking our favorite dish, sel roti. Let me show you how it is cooked. Follow me inside. Bandi baje. Our first step is, our first rice is beaten into a fine powder. In our second step, we add 1/2 liter of ghee in 10 kg of flour and 5 liter of sugar water in the same flour. Now we add 2 teaspoons of the baking soda in the mixer. A mixer should not be too hard, it should be soft and a bit watery. Now 2.5 liters of mustard oil is heated on the gas. We heat it well until vapor starts rising up. We put a small cup to make the shape of the sel roti round. Finally, flour is added on the well and its shape is being round with the help of a cup. Now our sel roti is ready. Yummy.
Nice,
tasty.